What's up, YouTube world? It's you guys, Sephir173 here, bringing you into another episode of Two Guys, One Game. I'm the co-host, and I'll mainly be your vocals in the episode you'll be viewing today. You'll be seeing the main host and the person whose screen you'll be mostly watching.
I'm Wire Seater. I hope you're not watching me. I'm terrible at this. Watch him instead.
I guess. We're both kind of terrible at Puyo.
But I beat you.
I beat you too. No, face Puyo, my demon lord.
Puyo might be the only thing that I can challenge you in Puyo Tetris. And it's horrible.
Just regular Puyo, because anything else that swaps or moves it makes it more difficult. Actually, I think you have a good chance if we're playing Big Bang. If you're doing Tetris and I got Puyo going.
We just need a red chat. Need that red.
Hi-ya. Hi-ya.
Or not. What is this other color? Chat, I need help.
Chat, I need help. Yes, help him, chat. He is puny and weak. Whoa, fucking too many blocks right there. You're gonna have to put that on hold.
Is that a blue? Is that blue, chat? Oh my gosh. Here, I thought I could have just ruined his whole life.
I just need a red, please. Thank you. Now I may take you to the afterlife. Was it good for you?
Only feels good for you.
Oh, it was good for me. You're not strong enough to handle this 2-chain.
I didn't know what color that was.
Take the 2-chain. Dude, your blocks are fucked. I'll just say that. I don't even know what fucking color your blocks are. When I watch our fucking shit back, I'm all like, what the fuck color is that?
He sent me one, chat. It's only fair.
You sent me more than one! It's like four! Four of them bitches!
Chat, he sent me three now!
Yeah, well, you sent me more than one, you s- Okay. Oh, we started, huh? We started, huh? I'm sorry. We don't have to start. Oh, he don't care. Alright. Never mind, we starting, okay. Take the 2-chain. Yeah. Watch this shit. 2-chain.
He's trying to ruin my whole career.
Oh wow, you thought I was dumb really off that? 2-chain. Yeah. About to ruin this man's whole career. Ah! 2-chain!
That was not a 2-chain.
Oh no, that means the one I sent before that was. Trust me, you don't want a 2-chain now, dude. 2-chain!
To 2-chain!
To 3.
I blocked it. What the hell is that?
Oh yeah! A 3-chain. You couldn't possibly have thought that the only thing I would send at you would only be 2-chains. Every growing boy needs his 3-chains, his 4-chains, his 5-chains, and his 7-chains.
Chat, he's trying to kill me.
2-chain. To 3-chain.
The red thing killed us.
I'm not done yet either, I gotta cover that hole.
Alright, chat. He thinks he's gonna win.
Oh man. Thinks don't win. You make it sound like I don't know I'm gonna win. It was foretold in the motherfucking scrolls, Jerry. Big booty bitch is about to get booty bombed. I really fucked that one up.
What happens, chat? Oh, he kills him.
It's just about to set off my chain. Try to not die.
Trying to not die. He said trying to not die. Nothing. Oh, we had to go from that angle.
Woo, stopped some of it. Not a lot of it, but some of it.
Oops. That was not supposed to happen, I'm sorry.
Oh.
I just want an orange one right there, right chat? And then right here. Oh no, I'm sorry.
Chat, I'm just happy to be alive. Alright, we're taking this dude down before he fucking ends our career.
What are you doing over there? They got you so scared.
I just needed you to not be doing what you've been doing to me. Which is that?
Chet, he killed us. He was scared of me?
How did I win? I was fighting an uphill battle from the start.
He was scared of me, chat. You see this?
Oh, in the... Oh, cool.
I know what happens, chat.
I'm scared. I'm waiting for it. Where is it?
I know what happens with these. What happened to it?
I think me and you both got rid of ours? I honestly don't know.
I don't know what happened there, chat. Cause the last time, that ruined my whole world.
That ruined my whole world too last time.
We just need a red, chat. And I just blocked it like an idiot. We did it!
Ow. How does one... Okay, no, I've got this figured out. I'm smarter. I've got this now. Easy money. It's all been a ploy. Now it's time to show you my real skills. So you may bow down as was foretold in the scrolls. I will not deal with any more of your disrespect.
Should have heard me chat.
I will not be blocked off again. It is your choice if you wish to live or die.
Fuck.
Well, I just gotta release this.
Alright.
That's clear. Here we go. Oh, it ain't done yet either, bitch. I refuse to get my dick stomped in. No more does this dick get beat. Except by me.
That's not gonna work, is the chat. Only it's gonna work. Yeah, I figured that wasn't gonna happen.
You dare send the block my way?
How about this one? The fuck did you just do?
That's what you get for sending the block my way. Don't fucking do it again. That's right. You sent one block my way, so I sent however many blocks yours. An eye for an eye. Just gonna have to send that out.
Like this chat? Is this how you do it? Is this how you do Puyo Puyo? Nope.
I'm showing you how you do Puyo Puyo.
No, you're trying to hurt me.
Okay, he's going after me for blood. Alright, chat, I'm gonna have to. I didn't want to, but not really in a good position anymore.
He's trying to harm me, chat.
You made me. I didn't even want to do this. I want to build it up bigger and more extravagant. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Killed me.
I want you to look at the Dark Prince.
Okay.
Who is also named Satan. And realize you never stood a chance, my draconic female counterpart thingy.
Female draconic thingy.
Counterpart thingy. Yes, that is the words I dropped. And not apologizing.
That is racist.
You're a dragon?
He hit me.
Go ahead, send more my way. See if I won't drop more shit on you. I've told you before, Anakin, I'm not playing with your bullshit anymore. You've been stomping my dick in and blocking my roadways for far too long. And I'm about tired of it. Chat, can you believe I almost decided to just block myself like a fucking idiot like that?
If I do this, chat, this won't do much. But I think it's always cool.
Watch, chat. He's really trying. Trying for something. Oh, shit.
Oh, did you have something going for you?
I did. And now I have to do this. All you really just did was make me decide that now you have to die. For your insolence. Alright, well, I'm completely blocked. Let's just clean this up right quick. Alright. This one right here needs to go right here. This needs to go right here. This guy has to go right here. Okay, and I'm clear. No, I'm not. Fuck. I was clear, accidentally blocked myself. Fantastic. No! I was about to drop the hammer! I was about to make the boom boom!
I think I dropped the hammer.
Alright, chat. Now look at this riveting gameplay. Now that I've gotten better at seeing the lines, I can start moving fast.
He's scaring me, chat.
Now it's actually time to use my KO Ken attack. Really? Really? He's gonna. Okay. Guess I just gotta deal with this again. Here you go. I ain't done yet now. Okay, I need to do this. It needs to be that way. Okay, I blocked it. I'm so fucking sorry, chat. Now I am starting to see the lines, and I feel like I'm giving you shitty gameplay strictly because I'm not doing that right. Okay. I'm gonna clear that up. Block this. Okay. 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 Here's some thunder coming your way.
No, don't do it.
Boom. Here comes some thunder.
Freezy pop.
What? Help me!
You're my enemy. Why would I help you?
Whoa. Savage, okay.
Weird flex.
Because since I gave you a chance to help me and you refused. Do not mind when I slay you, demon!
Weird flex, but okay.
Weird flex, but okay. You will never come back from this defeat.
I'm really fucking good at comedy. I'm not.
Yeah, no, we're not good at comedy.
But Drew Lynch is a boss at it.
Oh, he is. That's also a boss in not being able to speak properly. Got him. Wow, just a 2-chain?
Yeah.
I got you. I'll match you. Okay, I guess I'm done matching you and I'm just taking the damage.
But you're matching
me.
That's
where I'm at now. I tried to match you. I failed. But I did my best.
This peanut schnitzel.
Don't hit me with your peanut schnitzel.
You ever tried schnitzel?
Nope. Cannot say.
Pretty good.
Fuck. Chat, he wants me dead.
Chat, which one of us started this?
Chat, you can clearly see this man wants me fucking dead. I'm merely defending myself at this point.
He hit me with some blocks. He's trying to get an all clear over there, chat. You see this?
I'm not. No, I'm not. If it happens, it happens.
You fool. Why do they keep attacking my tiny little tower? Like, literally.
That's the way shit goes, dude.
My only tower that I'm building on, and it wants to attack it. I have no idea what I'm doing right now, chat. I'm dumb.
I gotta clear that up, chat. He wants me fucking dead!
You started it?
No, I didn't.
You gave me all these nonsensical blocks that I can't do anything with.
You fucking are killing me.
I don't think I am.
You fucking are.
Do you see where I'm at compared to where you're at? Exactly.
Yes?
Oh, he died.
You're killing me! You bastard.
What the hell am I doing, chat? Do I want it this way? Is this the thing that I want? Drop a purple here.
Can you reverse it?
Like yellow here, and then we just want another purple yellow. Is that what we want? Or do we just want this? Nope, I'm dumb.
This will do anything.
Oh, he's gonna kill me.
No, it's gonna kill me. Oh. I'm sorry. I was not trying to make him kill you.
That's what they all say until they kill you.
Yeah, I wasn't. I was trying to kill him. That's why I killed him.
Blue. And then just green right here, right, chat?
Whoa. Oh, chat, there's nothing I can do. That was just death. I just had to kind of accept that. That hurt, like physically.
I think I understood it a little bit after that.
Dude, I fucking swear, it makes you think you understand it, only to get thrown into a world where you no longer understand it again. Like, no shit.
Watch this, chat. This is why I say I understand a little bit.
Guess I'll just take it. Oh, cool. That's more than I wanted to take. Probably
we'll
not just taking it, I see.
We just keep dropping him singles. Huh. Is that what you want to do?
Not really, I'm just trying to live.
Live harder.
Oh. I can't! I've got nowhere to go!
Oh, we did not want to do that right there. Something like this chat? Nope. The red one blocked us. We don't know. This would drop that. Not enough. He's killing us, chat.
This is more pressure than I want. Oh.
He wants us dead.
I understand the error of my ways. Take this flagship of peace.
I don't want it. Kill me.
And die. Take my flagship of peace and then die with it.
Chat, you won't see a grown man cry.
Are you about to cry? Are you foreshadowing to the chat right now that you're about to cry on camera? It's a mess. That's a messy situation right there. Yo, I will do what I have to do to live. I'm just gonna have to take it. Come back, reverse it. Dude, there is so much thinking going on in here right now.
if you actually know what you're doing with Puyo Puyo, don't ever challenge me in Tetris. Like, just don't even try it. This is ridiculous.
So, it's because they're monsters?
Yes. Like, they don't have a brain. They don't have a normal brain.
So, they do. I was about to say, they have an overused brain. Oh yeah, that looks like you can come back from that. Let me just make sure you don't.
I don't get it. I've never understood Puyo. Even when I said I understood it, I still didn't understand it.
I told you! Did I not tell you that?
No, I didn't understand it from the beginning.
Oh.
I bluffed.
And I'm telling you this.
And you called
this
it.
This shit will break you.
Fuck it.
It makes you think you know what you're fucking doing. But that's a trap. And you aren't ready for this trap card.
Who's the guy you...
Or then when you do think you know what you're doing, some guy blocks off the only fucking square you got.
Who's the guy that you watch? I think he knows how to play Puyo.
You're dead, dude. You're not living. You're done.
He didn't give us a star chat.
You don't get to live anymore.
Well, that's it. He didn't star me that time though, chat. So how did he kill me?
Because there are more red up there than you could have handled.
He starred me one time. You've been watching two guys, one game. We've been playing Puyo Puyo, not Tetris. Fuck Tetris, right? Fuck Tetris. Anything out of that sphere?
Like, comment, subscribe, or ring the bell, but you can do blah, but you can do the opposite if you want to, YouTube family, because it's your life and it's your own. You've been watching two guys, one game, and the episode of Puyo Puyo Tetris, mostly just Puyo Puyo, and we'll be leaving on the beep and the boop.
Beep.
Boop.